Manatees are often on the move, so how do researchers monitor them?
One type of technology that is used to monitor manatees are satellite tracking devices. These devices contain three parts: a belt attached to the manatee's tail, a tether, and a floating device that contains monitoring equipment with a GPS. These devices help researchers understand manatee movement and migration patterns. For example, some manatees spend the winter in Crystal River, Florida, and the summer all the way in Alabama. They also help researchers keep track of recently released manatees that have been rescued and rehabilitated by partners in the Manatee Rescue and Rehabilitation Partnership. When Save the Manatee Club adoptees Annie and Rocket were released, they were tagged to ensure they were adapting well to life in the wild. Sometimes, manatees venture too far from warm water or food sources, and the tracking devices can help experts monitor them and rescue them again if they need it. For Annie and Rocket, they adapted well and their tags were removed. They are both considered a success story.
If you see a tagged manatee, do not touch the manatee or the device for any reason.
The devices are designed with a quick release mechanism, so if it gets tangled in any way, it will fall off.
If you see a tagged manatee, the best thing you can do is report it to help researchers.
Call the same FWC number that you would call to report injured manatees or speed zone violations, 1-888-404-3922. You can also take a photo of the tag and email it to tip@myfwc.com, which could help researchers identify the tag or the manatee.
In addition to satellite tracking devices, some manatees are outfitted with a pit tag, which is like a microchip that your pet dog or cat would have. That way, if a manatee is rescued, researchers can scan the tag to find out if it's a known individual. Do you have any more manatee questions? Email us your questions at education@savethemanatee.org.